Texas A&M stepped up to invest in virtual production out of a recognition that there's a convergence of technologies and the potential impact of those technologies across the state. We have a duty to understand how technologies or emerging factors will impact the workforce and impact the economy of the state.
The Virtual Production Institute at Texas A&M is offering something that makes us the leaders in this field. The technology that we're utilizing to create this scene is a game render engine, and it's called Unreal. It's what's utilized to create many video games. And the idea here is that you're creating a world. This is a computer graphics environment that's behind me, and we are putting that on these LED panels, and that Unreal game engine is creating that scene. With this technology, with Unreal, we're able to create those images in real time. So as the camera moves, as I move, as anything in the scene moves, it's creating brand new images in real time.
If you take that technology and you move it into another space, let's say for simulation and training, that means we can create a much more immersive training environment for first responders or physicians who are learning a new procedure. We can play with the virtual forms of the facility along with the human factors, the live human factors, in a single space.
We're providing access to cutting-edge technology, workforce training, allowing our students to get training with these cameras, with these LED panels, with these lighting setups. All of that comes together in a way that is providing Texas A&M with a resource and an opportunity to teach that was not there before the investment in this technology.
Our goal is that within 5 years, the state of Texas is recognized as the leader in the use of this technology across different disciplines. So people from around the country are coming to Texas A&M to say, look at what you're doing. I want to do more of what you're doing. I want to work with you. There are lots of opportunities where Texas A&M, with its range of different disciplines, can make use of this technology.